And here comes the multi-time world champion. Here comes the next big thing.
And introducing the challenger from
here comes the gold medalist.
And introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds. And introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 239 pounds, Chris Benoit.
The title collector is here.
And introducing the champion from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Rob Van Dam!
We speak often about the importance of the champion's advantage. When there's a title on the line in the Elimination Chamber, that advantage is completely irrelevant.
If the champion starts out the match, they have to go through the entire field. If they're not one of the final two, they won't factor into the championship changing hands.
The stakes are even higher because WWE's most destructive structure is often one of the final roadblocks before WrestleMania.
Put it bluntly, everything's on the line here in the Elimination Chamber.
Get him into the corner. To it, returning to the ring. Two with a double axe handle. Whoa, monkey flip.
I love it.
What a clock put a stop to that.
Double suplex.
Here he is, guys. I mentioned it, ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on the swivel.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Cage is being torn apart now.
Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Oh,
Dan saves himself.
Thank you.
champ to start going easy on him now. And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Gets inside the ring.
Coming. Big time power.
Eddie Guerrero looking for the submission. The lasso from El Paso. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Well, that was sweet.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. Heading back to the ring.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Eddie up top.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of it at this point.
Lower right suplex.
One strong attack after another.
Oh!
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
What power!
Get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.